another Ron Johnson video vlogs, and this is my 6th installation on why relationships fail and how you can create better relationships with you and with people around you, because love is in the air and it's springtime, summer's coming, fun in the sun, hopefully, and safe out there because of COVID. But 6 reasons why relationships fail. Well, first thing is, first time tuning in, my name is Ronald Johnson, and what I do is I work with high performers that are facing burnout. So you're a high performer, you're facing burnout, you want to create a new life for yourself, this is where I can help. So 6 reasons. We get caught in routine. You know, this is the first thing we got to realize. We meet somebody for the first 90 days. It can be great intimacy, a great sex. It can be, well, we're hanging out every day, we're on the phone for 2 hours, we're traveling this place on vacation, we're going here, all these great things are happening. But at a period of time, reality kind of sets in and you're kind of in a routine. Now, routine can be, I see a person only on the weekends. Routine can be, I talk to them now instead of every day, once a week for 10 minutes versus before an hour. Our routine can be, instead of having these great trips on the weekend, we go on vacation once every 90 days. Or if you got kids, you can come in routine, dropping the kids off, you got to make breakfast, get everybody ready for school, whatever the case may be. Now, what happens when you kind of routine is you face an idea which is called boredom. You're bored because you're doing the same thing over and over again. It's not providing the connection that you need with your partner. So you can cut in routine. And usually what happens, you get caught in routine, you become together, and over time, you slowly divide apart. When sometimes you look at another person, I really don't know them anymore. Or better yet, you feel hurt because now you feel disconnected because I've been trying to book dinner with them, I'm trying to call them, I'm trying and not listening to me. I'm done, I go to my friends, I complain. But tell me what you need to do if you're caught in a routine. First off, be aware you're in a routine. Talk to your partner and say, look, I feel caught in a routine. What are the 2 or 3 things you think we should do to create more happiness in the routine? Same thing me and my fiance did recently. We sat down, had a list of 10 different things. I wrote down what I want, she wrote down what she want. And one thing she wanted is just have dinner for 20 minutes every night. Instead of us having dinner in front of the TV, she could watch her TV upstairs and watch my TV downstairs. She just wanted to sit for 20 minutes. And at 20 minutes, sitting, connecting, talking, following up on your day, created the connection that she needed. See, I was fine watching TV. But I also realized, wait a minute, I'm in this together, and I got to create a connection with someone I care about. So let me create that connection. And in the same time, I actually enjoy sitting down for dinner and just connecting for 20 minutes. So find the routines in your relationship that you want to be better at. Sit down with your partner, create a list. Figure out maybe 3 or 4 things that he or she want to get better at. And do that. Work on it. If you really want it. If you don't want it, then get out of a relationship because it's not providing any happiness for you. But if you want it, work on it. So if you learn more about how to create a better relationship for yourself, or if you're a high performer facing burnout, and you want to know a strategy to create a better life for yourself, go to www.ronjohnsoncoaching.com. Bing, hit the discovery call button. Let's connect together and create the life you want today. Thanks for listening.